welcome back, Pookie fans. Lil B back again with another episode of Pokemon Red. And last time we beat all the trainers on that route, the remaining trainers on that route, we came into Mount Moon, and we captured a Geodude and a Zubat. And we battled some trainers, collected some items, and now we're back here. So we're gonna continue. Did I battle your fucking ass? No, I did not.
Go through this cave to get to Cerulean City! Why do I sound like a girl?
That's how all bug catchers should talk. Eat it, Caterpie. Eat it, you Caterpie. Catering pee. Sounds delish. Beta pod! Another beta pod! Enough of your beta-ness. Oh yes, and last episode I realized I made a mistake. Pokemon, I think I said 96. Pokemon came out in 98 in America. I am sorry for anyone who's gonna correct me. Yes. 98. So it wasn't until 98 or 99 that I got Pokemon Red Red version for the first time. And, loved it. Loved it. That's why I'm here today, recording many different Pokemon series that I have. I've done my Heart Gold Nuzlocke, which was one of my first Let's Play series ever, that and my Dragon Ball Z one, as well as those shiny hunts that I used to do. And then, which actually a lot of people actually liked, surprisingly. And then I did the Ruby Nuzlocke. Because Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire were being released shortly before that. And I was never intended to actually finish it, and I didn't, and it was cancelled. And I wouldn't have won anyway, I actually was down to like 2 or 3 Pokemon.
I lost!
And I got fucked over. Basically, I lost a lot of my Pokemon, and I wasn't gonna win, so I just decided to scrap it. Plus, I wasn't gonna continue it after all this time, and I played my Omega Ruby version. Which, by the way, Sapphire. Sapphire was the version I played back in the olden days of the original Gen 3. And then I got Omega Ruby as well as Alpha Sapphire, but I did my Let's Play on Ruby. And I completed that, and that's long finished. And now here we are, this Pokemon Red. I will be getting back to my Nuzlocke for anyone who's... Probably no one, seeing as I don't have a lot of subscribers, but still, my Heart Gold Nuzlocke will be returning shortly! I will be doing that in the near future. Ah, there's the escape rope, escape rope. So your real way to go is up. But we're gonna get down. We're gonna go and kill some people. Not really, but there's actually a little cave area where you can catch Wee Wee. Paris. 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 I loved doing that as a kid when I first saw the Paris and Parasect episode. I was like, oh, they're so cute. And then you realize that Parasect is actually a dead fungus bug Pokemon thing. Who's being controlled by a parasitic insect, or a parasitic mushroom rather, not an insect. Come on, run to me, mum. Where is my Pokemon? Every other time I wanna just walk, I run into Pokemon, but now I can't. I hate that feeling! Zubat! I don't want no Zubat! Why do I have to run into a Zubat? I also hate how rare Clefairy is sometimes. It's just, it really pisses me off.
Especially when you gotta trade one for a Mr. Mime. Really hate that.
Hey, it's Rocket!
We, Team Rocket, are Pokemon gangsters!
Oh, just flat out there.
Rocket wants to fight.
Aw, it's a baby Sandshrew.
It's a little Sandshrew. Stupid green jeep. Yeah, my lucky you don't have any bricks. Or any grand tape moves. My lucky you don't have any bricks or grand tape moves that can kill me. Cause, you know, that'd be bad. Not really sure if ground is effective against flying, at least not in the later generations with any flying types that have levitate, but I know, Rex are flying type weakness. You know, kill two birds with one stone, you know, that kind of theory. Wow, that imitation sucked. Rat-ta-ta! Rat-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta! A lot of people like to pronounce it ratata or ratata, ratata, you know, ain't no worries. But, I actually like to pronounce it ratata to get that extra tt in there. Oh, you made my Pokemon faint! Now I will make your Pokemon die. Because, you know, my Pokemon's horny. And it critted me. Damn. Did 16 damage. That bitch. Stamp it, you fucking poison flying thing. You should be blood type, because you're a vampire band. My god, no! Oh no! I lost my freaking death. I lost my Grim Reaper. My god, that hardly hurt him. Goddess Jubit, I lost Cheap Hickman to a racket. It's not good. Not good at all, eh? Oh, you gonna die. I blew it! With your Poke Whip there? It's a HP up. That is some drugs that you can give your Pokemon to up its HP. Jaded. That smug smile on his face. That thumb sticking out in the back. You know what? Peace! I'm out! Screw you! And I don't know what's up with that head of yours. It's definitely not smooth like a rock should be. It's almost looks like weird bulges. It's Judith's got pimples. I mean, I know it's supposed to look like crags or whatever rocks has, but you know, I don't know. Potato. Potato? Tomato, tomato. Potato, potato. Don't know where I'm going with that. Alright, sorry for the speedy. Just wanted to heal. Alright, so my Pidgey is 16. That is fine. I can now switch on over to death. And he can die happy. So now we're gonna head up into the next part of the cave. That way, we can progress. There's a trainer up here who is gonna want to battle. Ugh. Honestly, does Zubat ever call its name in the anime? I don't remember. Don't think so.
Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought.
That's what he said when he entered that cave of yours. Ba-dum-tsh. Aw, look at that outage. You and your manga-like form of you. Because your body's blue, but in here it's black. Then again, there was color limitation.
Seeing as the games are black and white,
many generations prior, before the release of the actual games, black and white. Pokemon games were black and white. I think they were compensating for something. No wonder that the girl at the end of Rock Tunnel
mentions around fluffy Pokemon with a floral pattern. I think Game Freak was planning on releasing Black and White all along. I mean, there was a guy in Gen 3 who mentioned that he was learning to study a Pokemon's dreams. In both the remake and the original. And that didn't actually air until Black and White, so... mind blown!
Bell. Bell Sprout.
Oh god, that thing looks hideous. God, I haven't seen these Gen 1 sprites in so long. Whoa, that freeze, though. Sorry, if you're noticing any, like, freezy and shit happening. I don't know what's going on with the emulator. Emulator. Eat my horns. Eat them. Death.
Oh, I lost it.
Well, I'm glad. I'm happy for him. He took it. If anyone catches what I mean. Good job. You are no longer an innocent 12-year-old. That's disgusting. Racket. Team Racket. I'm causing a racket. We're pulling a big job here. Get loose, kid. And baby voices. Except I did good on DBZ, my DBZ Attack of the Saints Let's Play. Did decent with the voices. It's a Zubat. It's a Zubat. It's a bat that lives in the zoo. Oh shit. Holy. That was a crit! My Jesus, what's with the silly crits? That critical leech life. He's leeching my life. He's putting leeches on my life. What? Leeching my life! No! Death! Don't die! I was just weakened.
Now you're gonna die.
Oh, you know, just in a cave full of bats and rock types. Well, one rock type. And one bug grass. Use an electric rat. Oh, it's Snake. Well, hello there. You rattlesnake thing, you. That somehow it evolved into a cobra? Because logic. Ow. I am now poisoned. I'm pissing. No. Not the coughing skull and crossbones. And now he is rhyming at me. Great, I got to hear his crappy rhymes. He's spitting Jay-Z lyrics at me. Fuck. I am going to die. Get out of here with your Jay-Z lyrics. Go change clothes or some shit. I have no idea where I went with that. That joke is just dead. It's dead. Just go. Just back away slowly.
So, you were good.
That's what she said. So there's an item in this. If you want an ether restores your PP. Or your power points. Poke points. It's actually PowerPoints, but, you know, whatever you want to call it. You know, PP. You know, it restores your PP. Whenever your PP is tired out and lost its feeling from constant ejaculation, you know, you can always use an ether to restore its PP. Keep calm and restore your PP. I am not poisoned. I don't have an antidote. Pokey problems.
Rhett, did you want a beta? Did you come to exploit you? Yeah, look at our smiles on our face.
Oh god, it's a short youngster. It's a shorts youngster. I'm surprised he didn't mention that he has shorts. Well, Rattata. Of course, the staple that will become youngster Joey in the future.
You bitch!
I really need to train my Pokemon. I will do that when I hit Cerulean City, because I'm on the road to... Wait, that's not the right lyrics. I'm not on the road to Cerulean City. meet not my friends along the way for an orgy. What? Only if those were the actual lyrics. Meet your friends along the way for an orgy. Oh my god, that quick attack, though. That wasn't even a crit. Neither was mine. Suck my quick attack, you son of a bitch. I am sorry for my excessive language. You know I having bat. Holy shit, that was a crit. That was actually a terrible crit, actually. My quick attacks were doing as much damage as I just critted to that Rattata. Oh my god, you obviously have higher defense. Oh my Jesus, I am down. 3 Pokemon. This is not good. Well, it is. I mean, I'm fine. It's just... Come on!
Losing stinks!
So does your attitude. Oh, God. I am not going the right way. Oh, my. Sorry for all the fast forwarding. I just want to get out of there as fast as I can. Hey, wee-wee, hey, you can catch him in here? I've always caught him in that little cave area. All right. I have no balls. Well, rip. Looks like I have to buy some more. Eh, whatever, it's just a Paris. I don't need to capture all 150 monsters, or 151, because, you know, I can catch Mew. Wait, I think I came from there, didn't I? I'm only speeding up certain things because it's getting repetitive and annoying. There's a hiker up here, and he's gonna pay dearly. Well, he might actually murder my thing.
Whoa, you shocked me! Oh, you're just a kid!
Okay. You fat barley man.
Hiker wants to fight. Hiker sent out Geodude.
Totally expected. A hiker guy throwing out a rock monster.
Ow.
Yay. Ow.
What again? I just can't wait till you learn Bibble Beam, baby. I mean, I could beat Misty and give it to you that way, but no. Death through level 13.
Level 17. I really need to grind.
Yeah, switching it out like that is just what's... I'm gonna fast forward a little bit because it's just bleh. I did a good job the past few episodes. I think I only did all that fast forwarding on episode 2, I believe. I did pretty good not really fast forwarding too much. And the only time I will be is when I'm like trying to like go and heal or something. I'm in a cave and I'm just trying to backtrack or some shit. Hopefully in Rock Tunnel I don't have to do that. Because that cave is long. Not really, it's just a pain in the ass sometimes. Especially when you don't have Flash, and that's how I oftenly traverse that cave. I oftenly use a guide to get through it without Flash. I don't need to, but it's easier. Because I can just go by walls and NPCs. And, yeah.
Wow, shocked again! Oh, right to my old ticker!
Moonstone! Well, that's for my future Nidoran mail.
Nidoran, male and female. Clefairy, Wiggly, Clefairy and Jigglypuff. In this generation.
Ugh, what to me instead. Yeah. Then there's...
Oh, hello. And then, in later generations, they, incorporated, what was it? Skitty? Delcatty? I think that's the only one. I don't know if there's any more. Probably, but, ugh. I do know Skitty and Delcatty. I think it was Moonstone, for whatever reason. Clefairy makes sense, because they get the power from the moon, and, in the anime, they're perceived as aliens. And they live on Mount Moon. As you can see, I just ran into one. So, nothing up there. That's right. As why the rest all evolve from it, I have no idea.
Little kids should leave. Grown-ups alone.
And the area where I caught Nidoran, where you can catch Nidoran in right before the Viridian Forest, on the other side of the tree there is actually a Moonstone, so you... I guess... I don't know. I guess that could be a reason? I don't know.
What, you want some? You want... Oh god, he's level 16. Jesus.
Yeah, you're under-leveled Raticate. Nice. Great. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god, a crit. No! Oh my god. Yeah, I'm fast-forwarding only because of, how much damage I'm dealing with him. Oh my jeez! I am definitely under-leveled. What is going on? I'm normally not this bad at Pokemon. Well, I'm not bad at all at it. I'm not doing bad at all here, but it's just... Come on! Completely forgot about that level 16 Raticate.
I'm steamed!
Then... go buy some shit on Steam, then. That skips out. Just march on with a smile on your face and run into a... Keep calm and run into a Geodude. Keep calm and walk slowly. Wee-wee. That majestic cry, though, and that silly side mushroom. Instead of side boob, he's got side shroom. Why are rockets smiling at me?
You're creepy! Team Ricky will fund the fossils, revive and sell them for cash!
Team Profit. Okay. At least it's not a level 16 Raticate. Oh my horny. My freaking Jesus. God, what's with the crits at the last second? I love those. I really do need to grind. Oh, that tail fail. Jesus, criminy mun. Level 11. A Zubat! That Zubat, though! Yeah, I do need to grind if I've been losing Pokemon to the Zubats. Don't lich life me. Do you ever wonder why Raditz's tail from behind isn't curled? I mean, I know it's pixelated, but oh god, that's for some. But it also looks white-tipped. I still think Raditz is the one of the most adorable and probably the coolest rodent. I mean, I do think Sentret's cute and Ferret too, but I mean, still better than Bidoof and Petrat and Poopamon, whoever that is. I mean, I'm not a big fan of Raticate, but he is a cool-looking design. He's a rat. You know, in case you didn't know.
Oh, the fossils.
Dear fossils, the question, which fossil shall I go for?
I normally go for the dome, because I like to take it to the dome. That's a pot joke, by the way. 420, blaze it.
Just stop! I found these fossils! You're both mean!
I talk that way because he's a nerd. He's a nerd! And he's on the ground, he dropped his fossils. Super nerd with defeat.
Rhymer!
He's doing the spirit bomb! Shit, run! He's like, everyone give me energy! Or, in his case, give me all your sludge. Wait, you disabled my tackle? I thought you disabled a move that I used.
Grimer!
Oh no, he's doing me rat style in the back. He just pounded my ratata.
Don't you deep hit me, ratata.
That crit. I really need a level.
Ball time. It's a Pokeball with eyes.
What? My Pokemon's a tank. What you gonna do about it? Yeah, and you don't resist water, so screw you. Oh my god, that crit though. Bubble! The Daily Bubble! The Daily Bubble. The coughing!
Coughing!
Coughing! So, for anyone who doesn't know and who's new to Pokemon, if you look up any new sprite of coughing, you'll notice that his skull and crossbones are actually in the wrong spot in this sprite right here. It's actually supposed to be under his mouth. Right below his chin, if he had one. But yeah, his skull and crossbones are actually not supposed to be on the head. I guess I can do a Let's Play on Pokemon Yellow as well. Maybe do a Nuzlocke on Yellow. Or something.
Okay, I'll share.
Does a little snort afterward. Praise the Helix! Praise the almighty Helix! Praise it!
This is me.
Screw you. Praise the Helix, bitch. And we're out! Cerulean Cape. So in, I think it was Fire Red and Leaf Green, there's guys here that'll teach you Mega Punch and Mega Kick. I think. Right? Is that right? They're not in this generation? Yep. Don't look like it. And here we have 04. TM04. Why, I'm surprised everyone calls it O when it's actually 0. TM04. Whirlwind! Not that I care. My Pokemon can learn that naturally. Alright. Gotta heal. Save. And boom. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this episode, my excursion through Mount Moon, and my many failed attempts to fight off certain Pokemon, now I'm going to go level up. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, as it helps me out greatly.
Have a good day, have a good night, I'll see you in the next episode, where we'll tackle Nugget Bridge, and that rocket behind the house, where the guy gives you dig.
Have it easy? Have a good day, take it easy, and peace! Rock on!